everybody, welcome back. One of the assignments last week was to give a self-introduction to yourself. Just kind of get to know your classmates. And I'm really excited because we actually have some representation all over the world. Shout out to South Africa. Love you guys, been there twice. You guys are doing an amazing job over there in Cape Town. And then we have India. Shout out to India for those of you taking the time to invest in yourself. You guys are awesome. I gotta give a shout out to my region and my church. Thank you guys for supporting. And we also got representation from Texas. We got Austin in the house. And who else we got? We got San Fernando, Santa Rosa. And that looks like all the cities that are representing outside of the LA Harbor region. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Robert Brian Muro. And I'm part of the Whittier Church. Love that church. Been there for over like 10 years now, and God's just been doing amazing work within my life. A little bit backstory about me, just so you kind of get a big picture mindset. But I'm 36 years old, and I got saved when I was 15 years old. I got saved in another ministry. I got saved in a Spanish, and I don't even speak Spanish, a Spanish Assemblies of God church. And right after high school, went to college for architecture. After my first year, God called me to go to the training center. I had never heard of Victory Outreach. Went to the East Coast for a year, came back to help my church, and 3 years later, I stepped into full-time ministry as staff in the West Coast UTC. I was there for almost 5 years, and then I transitioned into Victory Outreach Whittier, where I find myself today. Graduated 2007 from Vethi, and one of my goals this year was to teach, and so I'm teaching. One of the things I'm really focusing on this year, and I'm excited to be with you guys. I'm excited to go deeper in this whole idea of spiritual disciplines with you. Like I said, I'm currently part of the Whittier Church, and I wear a lot of different hats there. I work in the office there, help with our media, help with our website, our app, different things like that. And I also work at our corporate office. And at our corporate office, I help with graphic design, video editing. So I love my job, but I am involved in full-time ministry within my church. I help oversee the media along with my good friend, Gino. And not only that, but I host a marriage life group with my wife. Been married almost 2 years. During this course, it will actually reach my 2 year mark with my wife, who I'm happily married to. And I love doing life with her. And we help in our church. We help in any capacity that we could. Currently, we're helping with our Easter production, and it's been a lot of work, but I'm sure it's been a great, even in your church, we're busy, we're trying to win souls. So I hope you guys all had a great Easter. And I know a lot of souls were saved this weekend, so thank God for what he's doing all over the world in Victory Outreach. So that's just a little bit about me. There's more to it, but I hope we get to know each other a little bit more throughout this course. My time is very precious, but I have dedicated this time to helping you. So I really hope that you take advantage of it. Any questions, feel free to ask. I wanna see you all graduate at World Conference 2020. That's a big reason why I'm teaching. So please do your best, do your assignments, get the most out of this course. Don't just pass this course, but really, really take the time to make it personal.